from the engine houses to the lighthouses. We've got it made in Cornwall, like the lighthouses, forged in serpentine, where they work the mines. And the dress code is informal. We've got it made in Cornwall, from the engine houses to the lighthouses. We've got it made in Cornwall, like the lighthouses, forged in serpentine, where they work the mines. And the dress code is informal. We've got it made in Cornwall.
Yeah, we've been doing it directly since 1983. 3 years before Neighbours aired on UK TV. Grew up on Ramsay Street with the TMHT. Now I'm playing rap shows across the West Country. Passman, yeah, I hang with that Casio King. Been rolling 10 years deep on this Casio ting. Ain't no Rolex Sweep, we doing the Casio Creep. The price ain't steep, but we still got it for cheap. Top of the heap and bottom of the pile. Man, it's gonna be a while before we're living in style. Nice pile, shag pile, can walk on speed dial. Cause with the kids in the Kerrier, you say Perrier, well we say Perrier. Come on, holiday and we'll be there for ya. Putting on a show in your area. Just stay away from Campbell, man, cause don't get no laria. Yeah, that's right, still repping for Redwoods. Just be careful what you're stepping when you're schlepping through Redwoods. Cause there's shit on the ground, but there ain't a cloud in the sky, son. I'm going up the hill cause it's looking like a nice one. A nice day to while away up Cornbray. Got a pasty in the bag, sick of tinny on the way. Find a spot on a rock and take stock until the light fades. Even though that's just it, that's nice if you look at it in the right way. They used to mine clay, copper and tin. Now they're making Tupperware to put your sandwiches in. It's still the same thing, it's still the grind. And we be grinding, we're grafting. Man, these beats were handcrafted in Cornwall. We break it down like a storm. We'll storm every stage we play, whether big or small. We ain't acting cool cause we ain't. We used to have a bull and keep it old school like MS Paint.
From the engine houses to the lighthouses, we've got it made in Cornwall, like the lighthouses, forged in serpentine, where they work the mines. And the dress code is informal, we've got it made in Cornwall.
I live in a house on a cliff top, which is great for walks along the cliff top. My off license doubles up as a gift shop. When I buy my ales, they come in a gift box. And there's a decent fish and chip shop, and a range of ice cream from Rocky Road to Trip Chop. That's why you'll find me down where the land ends, but not Land's End, chilling with the Grand End. Grand End. In a cottage by the sea, with a hallway full of boxes of CDs. Truth t-shirts in the washing machine, that goes on at 11 cause we're on economy. 7, 7, it's a cottage industry. I don't go to work, man, I work constantly. 24-7, 7 days a week. I memorise my rhymes, I'll take in a leak. I'm from Red Druth and I still rep that. You might see me wearing a red hat. The milk in my tea is red cap, because I like the taste and there's less fat. There's a campsite where I buy eggs at. I'm living the life of an expat, where my neighbours are holiday makers. But I can get most English papers on my grinds daily. Do a tax return every January, but I don't pay tax. Tax pays me. If I wanna pay rise, I'll have another baby. In my driveway is a Mercedes, and I pull up to a gig driving a Mercedes. But like my number one Casio tone, I've got one for parts and one for starts, yo.
From the engine houses to the lighthouses, we've got it made in Cornwall, like the lighthouses, forged in serpentine, where they work the mines. And the dress code is informal, we've got it made in Cornwall. From the engine houses to the lighthouses, we've got it made in Cornwall, like the lighthouses, forged in serpentine, where they work the mines. And the dress code is informal.